to the family of Billroth, the unveiling and launching of our flagship IVF center in the name of Adhitri. Because I have been given this assignment to be the welcome speaker, I would like to just give a brief introduction about Billroth and its founder. Billroth Hospitals started as a very humble beginning by the visionary founder of the hospital, Dr. Jagannathan, way back in the early 90s, as a 30-bedded hospital which stands tall in the healthcare field of Chennai today at around 450 beds. Dr. Jagannathan started his career as a simple one-room consultant, and his vision has transformed Billroth as at one point of time as one of the leading super specialty hospitals in the state of Tamil Nadu. He introduced some of the state-of-the-art equipment and technologies, and has always thrived to ensure quality of care at most affordable price. His vision is taken over by his son and our present chairman and managing director, Dr. Rajesh Jagannathan, supported by his very able administrative wife, Dr. Kalpana Rajesh, in the year 2007, and transformed Billroth from predominantly a super special, single specialty hospital to a super specialty hospital by introducing latest technologies in radiation oncology, nuclear medicine, radiology, gastroenterology, cardiology and cardiothoracic surgery, urology, etc. Today, we are among the finest healthcare providers in the city of Chennai, and from Chennai, we have the opportunity, being the Mecca of medicine, that is how Chennai is termed in the world healthcare fraternity, we are able to serve almost patients from across the world. We have patients from African countries, we have patients from Arab Emirates, okay, and we have patients from Southeast Asian countries who are successfully treated here and going back. I have to specially mention the friends of media here, because every success story that Billroth has, okay, it is backed up by the support of the media from the last 28 years of our existence in the healthcare. I have to specially thank on behalf of Billroth management to each one of you here today who have made our success and been a part of our success by your great success, great presence at every point of time when we have seen success. It's a, it's not an exaggeration, it is a fact, and I am sure that you'll all acknowledge. And today, it's a very special event, very close to our heart. For the last 3 months, we have been working very hard with the management and with the support of the chairman and the CEO to make this Adhitri a reality. And today, finally, we thought, okay, we would be here to launch this. And in your presence, who have been great support all these years, and with your support, I am sure that it will be going miles, reaching out to a larger population across the world, okay, and making the brand, the purpose of this particular brand, the purpose of making this brand visible to thousands and thousands of people, and making lives more happier with this. With this, I will leave it to Dr. Rajesh Jagannathan, who will brief you, okay, about the process and how we evolved Adhitri and made it a reality. Thank you so much and welcome again.
Very good morning to everyone. In fact, my CEO has thanked you already for your presence here to the press and other media. I once again welcome you all. As you all are aware, we are a 28 years old brand, started at a gastroenterology hospital in a small way, maybe 10 beds, which has now become 450 beds. A lot of people are thinking that Billroth will not be able to make it up at all because the visionary Dr. V. Jagannathan is no more. But fortunately, with the support of my team, and every time we have regular press meets, and with all the support of you people, I have been interacting to a lot of press people regularly, regarding various meets, and they have been questioning me about how is the organization growth and perspective and everything. So I once again thank you all for the support which you have been extending to us, and please I request you all to continue that. I would like to talk more about Adhitri. In fertility center, we have been starting it around for the past 18 years. With the surge of the rise of infertility, we want to create a center of excellence for couples in need of offer the best and latest assisted reproductive treatments in India, because fertility treatment is always considered to be expensive and is only confined to the rich and urban population. We wanted to break through this, and every childless couple has have to have a dream come true. The vision has bloomed today with the birth of Adhitri, which is aesthetically assembled within the campus of Billroth. I once again thank all the press people for being here and making this event a big success. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. May I request Dr. Rajesh and our CEO, Dr. Kalpana, Dr. Narayanamy, sir, Dr. Rajini, please come on to the dais. And most importantly, Adhitri, to unveil the brand.
புத்திரகாமேஷ்டியாகம் நடத்துகிறாங்க, நீங்கள் கண்டிப்பாக கலந்துக்கணும்னு சொன்னாங்க.
நான் இருந்தால் டாக்டர் ரஜினி மூலியமாக நான் கன்சீவ் ஆகி அது எங்கே எந்த உலகத்தில் உலகத்தில் எந்த நாட்டில் இருந்தாலும் நான் அங்கே தான் போவேன்.
இந்த பில்ராத் மருத்துவமனை பல்வேறு சிறப்புகளை அடைய வேண்டும் என்பதை நெஞ்சார மனமாற கூறிக்கொள்கிறேன்.
Okay. See, by giving us a brand name, we want to create our own identity. Now, success rate, and if you see the success rate, our success rate is comparable to the worldwide, 50%. We do not give any false hope. We treat patients personally, and there's a customized treatment to the patient. There's no protocol treatment as such. So we use technology which is necessary for that patient. Unnecessary technologies are not given so that economically the patient is able to afford the IVF with a better success rate. And the patient from A to Z knows what exact procedures are being done and what is the realistic success rate for the patient.
Are you doing for any pre-camp in the...
Yes.
When you are going to start?
We have been already doing camps in the rural areas. See, usually most of the hospitals, what they do is anywhere looking for these kind of treatments, they go to the affordable group, or they have people who are more affordable, or the IT circle, or all who are having that. But people, a lot of people are ignoring the rural population, which are really wanting this kind of treatment. So, because as Billroth, the vision of my father is economical, affordable for every patient.
For making this morning a very useful and a productive one, I request everybody to stand up for the national anthem.